cut the young tails short. Bend the top of the stem to the right length. Place a pot next to the soil to compare the length. Then start to bend at this point. Spiral winding the flower stem into loops like this. In this way, the pot is relatively stable. Now, sew up the soil and the flower pot together like this. Put the soil and leaves into a pot. Align the lines of slip stitches on the flower pot and on the soil. Insert the needle into a stitch of the double crochet inside the flower pot. Do not thread to the outermost round. Now stuff the pot with fiberfill when sewing is almost finished.Okay, now continue sewing. Then conceal the yarn tail inside the pot. Cut off excess yarn tail.